This is up to 525 degrees. So this is just the faceplate. What it'll do is it'll keep the wheel and the piston intact so that it doesn't pull into the wall. So what'll happen is we'll connect this onto here, and it's pretty much just a pulley. So when the cable comes up, this wheel spins, just making it easier for it to pull through.
This gets drug all the way down there. It's gonna pull it a little extra, and then we'll cut it that back here because it's a little bit long, and we'll use the sledgehammer, punch it through a little bit more, and then we'll trim this in, making sure it's nice and level with our percentage of fall, and then we'll put the repair back in, and then we'll repair down there. Now we'll have to make a patch between this and the fiberglass. And then this will have that 90 will come all the way up, and we'll have a cover here in the ground so it can be accessible at all times. So now in the future, after we do this, if somehow this does plug up for some reason, it can be easily accessed through that clean out with the camera and a jetter machine.